Hello everyone, welcome to Qihui Lighting. This is Shina. This video I'm going to show you two kinds of process types for LED exercise light. The first one, the pattern is ink on the acrylic board. For the double size exercise light, there is the same pattern on the both sides. But for the single size, it is the white color in the back side. The second one, we will engrave the pattern onto the acrylic board. If it is the double side, we will use the green label between these two acrylic boards and use the metal strip to hold them together. And there are mostly transparent colors for single size. Its pattern will be paint color after engraving. Okay, it's all information about this video. If you'd like to know more detail about these products, please feel free to contact us and follow our next video. Thank you.